feel all the time like a cat on a hot tin roof.
Then jump off the roof, Maggie, jump off it.
The Tennessee Williams Pulitzer Prize-winning play unfolds with a shocking impact and uncompromising realism that makes its author the most talked-about dramatist of our day. Elizabeth Taylor is Maggie the Cat, a girl too hungry for love to care how she goes about getting it.
I don't mind making a fool of myself over you.
Well, I mind. I feel embarrassed for you.
Feel embarrassed? But I can't live on this way.
Now, you agreed to accept that condition.
I know I did, but I can't.
Paul Newman vividly plays the emotionally tormented football hero.
But how in hell on earth do you imagine you're going to have a child by a man who cannot stand you?
Burl Ives is a sensation, portraying Big Daddy.
I'm going to pick me a choice woman, and I'm going to smother her in minx and choke her with diamonds.
Judith Anderson plays Big Mama.
When a marriage goes on the rocks are there, right there.
Jack Carson gives vigor and color to the role of Gooper, the older brother.
I don't give a damn whether Big Daddy likes me or don't like me.
The point is, I'd rather see this place run into the ground by a drunken ex-football hero.
You shut up about my husband. You shut up.
Madeline Sherwood portrays Sister Woman, the role she created in the play. Oh. Cat on a Hot Tin Roof is a passionate story of the conflict between people.
You and Skipper and millions like you living in a kid's world, playing games, touchdowns, no worries, no responsibilities.
An intimate, revealing story of the conflict within people.
Maggie!
Maggie, the cat is alive! I'm alive!